within the hollow crown, round the mortal temples of a king, keeps death his court. And there the antic sits, scoffing his state and grinning at his pomp, allowing him a breath, a little scene to monarchize. Be feared and kill with looks. Infusing him with self and vain conceit. As if this flesh which walls about our life were brass impregnable. And humoured thus, comes at the last and with a little pin, bores through his castle wall, and farewell, king. Cover your heads, and mock not flesh and blood with solemn reverence. Throw away respect, tradition, form and ceremonious duty. For you have but mistook me all this while. I live with bread like you. Feel want, taste grief, need friends. Subjected thus, how can you say to me, I am a king?